Hello everybody, welcome to our channel. In this video we are going to show you the storage solutions we have in our converted Volkswagen Transporter camper van by Tonken. So, let's go! In previous videos we showed you the outside, the front and the middle. The back and how we sleep are yet to come. So please make sure to subscribe so you do not miss anything. This video is mainly about the back of the van, our main storage area. We will focus on the cupboards, the main storage compartment, our self-invented storage solution and the bike rack. But first, while Sabine is doing her yoga, we would like to show you the amazing location where we filmed this video. We found this off-grid, wild and free spot in our home country, the Netherlands. It is located near Stavoren in Friesland. For us, this spot was one of the highlights of our vacation in the Netherlands. But what do you think? We would love to hear your comments. And you can put them below. But now let's have a look at the storage of the van. We start with the bike rack. And we have the EUFAB Premium 2 Plus. And it's the only bike rack that is actually suitable for the Volkswagen Transporter. It takes two bikes and holds a maximum of 60 kilograms. And you can drive with a top speed of 130 kilometers an hour. And for about 600 euros, you own one. So it's quite expensive, but for us, it was the perfect flexible solution. We truly recommend it. It has an easy tilting mechanism to move your bike out of the way, hence why we say it's flexible. And in this way, you can enter the back storage without removing the bike rack. To our knowledge, this is the only bike rack on the market that enables us to open the back door while we keep the bike rack on. And this is made possible by extending the arms of the bike rack. And with this, there's just a couple of centimeters left. And putting the bike rack back up is quite easy as well. Just a little push is required to lock it. And having the bike rack behind your van is always the smarter solution. But you know that, right? And now let's have a look at the main storage compartment. For us, it was more than enough. It fits way more than a California, for instance, because our van is 40 centimeters longer. And especially here, you will notice that. When we took our 5-month journey, we even had 7 crates in the back. And all the bags and chairs as well. Try doing that in California. Next storage is in our rear cupboards. Combined, they are just as big as 2 onboard trolley suitcases. And here we store all our clothing. And it's enough space for 5 months. We tested it and we can confirm. The cupboards open from the top, and that is not so practical, especially when you have a lot of storage in the back. roller screen would probably be the best solution here. And we have more storage in cupboards, like behind the fridge or below the couch. When we bought the van from Tonke, we noticed there was a bit of the van unused. So we thought to use this part of the van and turn it into storage. We asked Tonke to put on these hooks on four sides of the van, and with those hooks we constructed a new multifunctional storage with a bit of paracord and netting. It's perfect.
There's clothing, there is the pillows, and there is also the possibility to dry stuff.
So, because we have this very cool system, we can put a lot of clothing here.
Is it dry?
And we are hanging it. And it's almost dry, I think. That's a very good solution, I think. And in case you are wondering what is behind the hatch, let's have a look. And with that, we've come to the end of the video. But we are wondering, is there anything you would like to see more of? Please let us know below in the comments. And perhaps this will make it in our next van tour video. And as always, please leave a like or a subscription when you feel this was a good video or it helped you. In any way, it helps us a lot. So, we hope to see you next time. Bye bye!